This trick is called regeneration, and it looks like this. Now, if you look at the trick, what you might notice is that the regeneration is really just a flip, except it's a flip used to add spin to the yo-yo. And so while you're working on this trick, you want to make sure that you've really got your flips down, because this trick is completely dependent on that skill. And so the only difference between the flip and the regeneration is that instead of bringing the yo-yo back immediately to maybe do another flip, you're going to bring it back a little bit larger. You're going to make the motion larger so that it'll sleep. So again, a flip, you're just going to go straight out. But for your regeneration, you're going to kind of make the motion bigger. It's going to go around so that it'll come down and sleep at the bottom. What's great about regenerations is that if you're doing looping tricks or around the worlds or anything like that, they can be thrown in anywhere to just keep all the motion going so that you don't have to stop your routine. And so, like I already showed you, if you want to start with a forward toss, you can do a regeneration right into the forward mount. Maybe you want to do a forward toss off to the side, you can do your regeneration right into your side mount. You can even do it from your loops, you can just do a regeneration right in the middle and just get right into your tricks. You can group several string tricks together and then use a regeneration to keep the motion going, to add trick to trick to trick. It's just a really great trick. So again, learn your flips, bring them into regenerations as a transition, and that's the regeneration.